Hi guys, what's up? It's Joe here, back with another video, and this is part 10 of Fortnite. And in this video, I will be doing Close Encounters, which is the new limited time mode featuring jetpacks and only shotguns for close combat, and probably some playground as well. Now, in the previous video, I did Soaring 50s, The Getaway, and Endurers and Squads No Fill. I'll leave a link down below to that video. Also, there's a new item, the Port Fortress. So this builds a massive fortress, bigger than the Port Fort. The cube has disappeared into Loot Lake, and it's now a giant bounce pad. There was Soaring Solos, that was a limited time mode, now that's gone. And then Season 6 is only 42 hours away. Now, there's been some new skins. The Rock Out, which is a rare emote, is back in the shops now for 800, and Duplication 2. So yeah, we'll have a look at them and then we'll get straight into the video. So this is a reference from Seinfeld, where the woman, I can't remember her name, comes home and she does the duplication. That's where that comes from. I'm not sure where Rock Out comes from though. I might buy them, but like, it's $7.99, so we'll see. So yeah, let's get into it. Now, I did do some practicing. I did do a video, but I'm not uploading that one. So I kept that for personal watch. And when I was doing that, and I got 2 kills, I think, with the double barrel shotgun, so that was really good. Now, the reason I'm not going to upload that is just because it was a short one and it got interrupted halfway through. So this one, yeah, Close Encounters. The only guns in this mode are shotguns. Time to get up close and personal. Jetpacks and grapplers can be used to great effect in this mode. Find them and get airborne. And the storm moves quickly in this mode, so you better keep an eye out on the map. So the bounce pad on Loot Lake, the massive one, is good for getting away, so you don't have to walk across it. Oh, blimey. Too loud, mate. And that's why I mute you. I know when you're off camera, you kind of listen to your teammates and, you know, they give you advice on where to go and all. But like, for videos, I just mute them in case they say something I don't understand, or, you know, I just don't want them interrupting it, really, I guess. Have we got anything good? I'm seeing some loot. No, he's got there. Yes, lad. No! Yes! Oh my gosh, he didn't see me. I'm gonna move over here. No, 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 no. No! Ah! Damn. Ah. Thought he didn't see me. Oh, they're all going for different places here. I'll go for there. No! Don't kill me! I was just trying to be your friend! No! No! Ah! Seriously, like... when you don't have a gun, it's scary. Even the pro, like, no. Well, I'm not a pro yet, I'd say. But, like, if you're the first to the gun, you're just, like, overprotected. And the skin costumes then become scared, and they whack you with a pickaxe instead of you whacking them if you don't get the gun. So, yeah, I'll probably do a bit of fill and then no fill as well. So, it'll be much harder with the no fill, of course. see a chest right in the distance, that gold glisten. Probably going to go down here because of the rift. So I'm going to go down, switch seat. Awesome. Right. Oh my gosh, I knocked someone on the... Some people call it the Thanos Lake, I don't know why. I guess because Thanos, when he was in Fortnite, he wouldn't lose damage when, like... He's coming back for more, is he? Oh, he's getting away. He doesn't like me. No! Ah! Damn. So good though that I knocked someone on the Thanos Lake, as they call it. Damn. Wow. That was good though. No, seriously. And I got a kill. But I didn't have enough time to heal, and then someone just got in my base, so... That was not good. Right, okay, we're in the storm circle, that's alright. Is that a chest? Yeah, that's a chest. Oh, yes, go on. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Right? Oh. What's in here? Launch pad. Could try and get some brick or stone. Oh. Go on, lad. Yes. Hit him. No. Ah. So close. Right, I'm going to switch to no fill now, or don't fill. And then if time permits, I might just do some more soaring 50s. And then tomorrow I might do some playground. Oh, wow. We pickaxe at the same time. Okay, so of course it's going to be a bit harder. Well, there's a chest over there. I'll go to that one first. See someone over there, but I'd rather get into the circle. I'll loot this area over here. Rift over there too, I see. Chest. Someone's in there. Okay. Might not want to bother them at this moment in time. They could be fully armed. The rifts are still open, yeah. There's three of them. And there's chests over there. Oh, God. I'm going to drop the jetpack and get the clingers wherever I got them. There they are. Another chest. Blimey, this place has not been looted. Oh, I don't know. Oh my gosh, more clingers. Someone's been in here.
Damn. Oh wait, should I take the heavy? No. Because you want like a tactical for quick fire, but then you want a gun that can, you know, do big damage. So yeah, heavy shotgun's good. If I get the double barrel, that's better, I guess. I don't want mushrooms at this time, I want apples. Because they give you HP and mushrooms give you shield. Okay. There could be someone up there, or it could have been looted. Oh, this place hasn't been looted. Ah, oh, seriously, another shield. There was one back there as well. I was like, do I take it? Do I not? But like, okay, right. I'm swapping the minis for the bigs. Because in the new update recently, you can now hold 3 big shield potions instead of 2. Oh my gosh, a rift as well. Right, I'm not taking the bandages because medkit's better. There are only 8 people left. But that could be 2 squads, 4-3. So, I don't know, but I've got to be careful. This place hasn't been looted. There we go. Thought I couldn't get down for a second. Right, impulse, don't need that. Here in a chest. Yes, another shield. Get him. Another rift, get in. I know really I should have a jetpack, but I'd rather have some explosives too. Chug Jug though. Now this late in the game, it's not really good to take a Chug Jug because it takes 15 seconds. So, I don't know. Okay, so there's someone building there. Bloody hell, someone's building a sky base. No, I can't reach there. Oh, it's coming down. Yes. Where's it coming from? No! Ugh. Damn. Ugh. Knew I should have had the jetpack instead. Never mind. But that was a good one. I think I'll give it one more go and then call it an end. I didn't think I would survive for that long though. Damn. That was just silly. Absolute silliness. I shouldn't have done that, literally. Ah, where's your team? Damn. Nah, I'm probably gonna call it now. Well, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next video, I'll probably do Playground, but if there's any other limited time mode, I'll probably do that before. You know I do play one. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.